News out of Missouri tonight. At least 8 people at last count reported dead now. Many others injured, we are hearing, after a sightseeing duck boat sank on a lake near Branson. It happened as a severe thunderstorm was moving across southwest Missouri. You can see on the radar here the intensity. Dozens of people, we understand, including children, thrown into Table Rock Lake. Divers at this hour still searching in that lake for people who may still be missing.